Who are you? Every day, at least every day or other day, I'm trying, as you see, to do a short reading from the Zohar. And the reason for it is because as we're learning from the Zohar, it gives us the ability to charge our soul with mercy, to awake mercy within us. Even if we either we understand or we don't understand, just the fact that we making the effort to study Zohar every day helps us to strengthen the energy of balance inside us, what we call central column, the ability to receive for the sake of sharing, to be balanced for the entire day, and to awake that energy within every human being. So even if you don't read Hebrew or understand Hebrew, you can follow together with me so we can together meditate to reveal light for the entire world. So I'm reading from the portion of this week. It's called Vayetze. And the verse is 119. עושה צדקה בכל עת, כי בכל עת יחיל ברנש למעבד צדקה. אלא מן דהשתדל באורחוי דאורייתא אבי צדקה, אם מינון דצטריכו לה, לכל מן דאבי צדקה, אם זקנה, אסגיע לאי צדקה, לאלה ותתה. If you want, you can, you know, read also the Zohar online with English translation. You can go to lovekabbalah.com. On lovekabbalah.com, you'll see that you'll be able to, over there, to click on the link that will allow you to read the Zohar online with English translation. So basically, it says here, on verse 119, it says, it's talking about the power of charity, and it says that a person should do charity at all time. What does it mean? It means that charity, it means that you constantly in your life, the way that you think, it's a consciousness, basically charity. It's a consciousness that I'm here available to care for others. If someone needs me, I'm available. When you set your mind with consciousness of charity, that I want constantly to give for myself, I want constantly to realize, to see, to be open to realize, to know who needs me, who needs my support. When you're in a place, when we're in a place that we constantly think, how can I do charity with others? That means that we're doing charity at all time, even if we're not necessarily right now helping someone. Maybe right now we're actually reading Zohar, right? But the fact that we're thinking, I want to do charity, I want to help others, I want to help the world, I want to help the world to get closer to God, I want to help the world, I want to help every human being to be positive and to be happy and to smile and to see the good, and to love unconditionally. If I'm thinking like that, even if I'm not necessarily physically talking with someone right now, but the energy that of the Zohar that we're reading together right now, supporting people, helping people, affecting people, I'm actually doing charity because that's what I want. That's my consciousness. That's my desire. And it says, if you're doing charity with the poor person, ומרבה צדקה ידעי נוגבה, נקרא צדקה, למעלה ולמטה. So you actually bring light to the Malchut, to, you know, you draw light to the desire. Desire is basically the vessel to receive the light force of God. So there's desire. Poor people, it's not necessarily someone that living in the street and don't have like a homeless, they don't have like lunch or dinner, right? But poor people, it's every human being in the world. It may be, it can be a millionaire, a billionaire. But it's a soul that is not connected to God. It's a soul that the life force of God is not fulfilling that soul. And that person deep inside feels empty, feels lonely, feels sad, feels that he have no energy, right? So caring for people, doing charity with the poor means constantly to look for the poor. Look for the other human being that needs someone to love him, to hug him, to say some good words, to empower him, to teach him how to see everything in the right perspective, how to share, how also to share. That means that you're doing charity with the poor. And that's how you're drawing light in the upper world and also in this physical world. When you have that consciousness. Right? Yeah, so this is a beautiful section from the Zohar. It continues, by the way, if you want to read 110 and 20, it continuing that concept that we just talked about. You can continue to read. So I would like to wish everyone a great day. Wishing everyone blessings. Sending love and light and miracles and mercy to every one of you. Blessings to all, and love you all.